Welcome to Bronicable. Looking to explore the best of Sofia? Look no further than this guide to the top 10 destinations to visit in the Bulgarian capital. From ancient churches and museums to sprawling parks and bustling shopping streets, Sofia has something for everyone. Whether you're a history buff, nature lover, or foodie, these top destinations are sure to leave you in awe and appreciation of the city's unique culture and charm. Number 10. St. George Rotunda. Considered as one of the oldest buildings in Sofia, St. George Rotunda is a must-visit destination for history lovers. The impressive architecture, beautiful frescoes, and intricate mosaics make this a special destination. Its central location also makes it easy to include in your itinerary. Number 9. National Art Gallery. The National Art Gallery in Sofia is the best destination for art lovers, featuring an extensive collection of Bulgarian and international art. The stunning architecture, beautiful gardens, and a vast range of art by famous artists make this a must-visit destination for any art enthusiast. Number 8. Military Academy Park. Military Academy Park is an oasis in the heart of Sofia, offering visitors a peaceful escape. The park is home to walking paths, statues, and monuments that honor Bulgaria's military heroes. It's the best destination for those looking to spend some quiet time in nature. Number 7. National Museum of Military History. The National Museum of Military History is a must-visit destination for military enthusiasts. The museum houses an impressive collection of weapons, uniforms, and military equipment from ancient times to the present day. Many special exhibitions and events are also hosted here throughout the year. Number 6. Borisova Gradina Park. This park is the best destination in Sofia for those who love nature. The park boasts beautiful lakes and several walking paths that offer stunning views of the city. This is the perfect place for a picnic, exercise, or simply to relax. Number 5. National Museum of History. The National Museum of History is housed in a beautiful mansion, offering visitors a glimpse into Bulgaria's rich history. The museum features an extensive collection of artifacts, including ancient treasures, medieval weapons, and communist-era memorabilia. It's a must-visit destination for history lovers. Number 4. Slaveykov Square. This is a lively destination in the heart of Sofia, popular among locals and tourists alike. The square features many shops, cafes, and restaurants, making it the perfect place to indulge in some retail therapy or grab a bite to eat. The vibrant atmosphere and beautiful architecture make this a must-visit destination. Number 3. National Palace of Culture. The National Palace of Culture is the largest and most prestigious conference center in Bulgaria, hosting a wide range of cultural activities. The stunning modern architecture, spacious outdoor plaza, and many conference rooms make this a must-visit destination for those interested in cultural events. Number 2. Alexander Nevsky Cathedral. The Alexander Nevsky Cathedral is a well-known landmark in Sofia and a must-visit destination for tourists. The cathedral features stunning gold-plated domes and intricate mosaics. Inside, you'll find many religious artifacts, including icons and frescoes. It's a perfect destination for those interested in architecture, history, or religion. And finally, Vitosha Boulevard. Vitosha Boulevard is the main pedestrian street in Sofia and a hub of shopping dining. The street offers everything from high-end fashion boutiques to street vendors selling local crafts and souvenirs. The cafes, restaurants, and bars along the boulevard make it the perfect destination for both locals and tourists to enjoy. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications to never miss a video.